You might be wondering if it's okay to self-diagnose as an autistic adult. Getting diagnosed as an adult has a lot of challenges. It can be expensive, it can be confusing, and worst of all, it can be really hard to find somebody who actually knows how to diagnose autistic adults. I was 31 years old when I first thought I might be on the spectrum. I took all the tests, I did all the research, and I knew that I knew that I knew that I was autistic. That alone was so comforting to me. But I could tell that to the people that meant the most to me, a professional diagnosis would go a long way. I ended up getting a professional diagnosis, and I'm really glad I did, but if you find yourself wondering if a self-diagnosis is enough, I'm here to tell you, it is. If it's enough for you to make you feel seen and validated, then it's enough. There are definitely some benefits to getting a professional diagnosis. It can give you more clarity, it can offer more resources, more sources of support. But in the autistic community that I've seen and gotten to know, a self-diagnosis is well respected. It seems to be one of those things, if you know, you know.